This video clip explains how the new tab context menu commands work in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 introduces multiple new context menu commands for tabs showing viewpoints and views. The three new commands mentioned in this clip are available for the currently active tab only, so you always need to switch to the tab you wish to use. The recent related views submenu of a tab's context menu offers a list of views created from the tab's viewpoint and recently displayed in the tab. Click on any of these views to activate it. It also offers the All Related Views option, which opens a dialog in which the view map of the project is displayed with only those views enabled that were created from the tab's viewpoint. Select one of the enabled views and click the OK button to activate it. Thus, this option gives you quick access to all views created from the tab's viewpoint. The next new tab context menu command is available for tabs that display views, the view settings of which were changed in the tab as indicated by the exclamation mark in parentheses in the tab's title. It's the Save View command, and activating it will overwrite the definition of the tab source view with the current settings of the tab. As a result, the exclamation mark in parentheses in the tab's title will disappear, since the tab's contents are now displayed using the view settings stored in the tab's source view. The same command is also available for tabs displaying viewpoints from the project map. Activating it will display the Save View dialog, in which you can specify the ID, name, and other settings you wish the view to be saved with. Then, click the Create button to create the view. The Save As View command is available for tabs displaying views, irrespective of whether the view settings were changed from the tab source view or not. It does the same thing as the Save View command does for tabs displaying viewpoints. It opens the Save View dialog in which you can save a newly created view. Set any of the fields as desired and click the Create button to create the new view.